Today I'm getting a little tutorial on how to make a YouTube logo. So far, this is what you do. Once you color these all gray, but then, make it dark. Got to make the colors beautiful. Nice and beautiful. And then you just put subbed and then your channel and then you're done. Or if you just want to put YouTube, then, put YouTube. Now what you want to do is get the letter S right here. S. And it's my favorite color is blue. I'm going to use blue. You gotta make it kind of small for your channel, so it's, very keen didn't like mine. And this is the first time I'm actually doing emblems. If you guys want me to do more emblems and all like that, just ask me in the comments. I'll be glad to do one. I'm just gonna make this nice and small. If I don't think the name is try to put it like right there. Put it right there. And then what you want to do is get the letter D right here. Color it. Color it all blue, guys. But, your choice of color. I'm not forcing you. And then, what you want to do is, let's see. What can I do? You guys just use the second ligament. What color? Let's make it some type of dark blue. Like bluish, yeah. And you guys might want to flip it a bit. Alright, then once you've done that, then you just put your YouTube channel name. So I'm going to put mine, and I'm going to put it in this light blue color, because as you can see my favorite color is blue, but I suggest you make it very, very small if it's a big, big title like mine. This is the first time I actually did an emblem. This is my first tutorial ever. To tell you the truth, I thought this was actually gonna come out bad. But, I guess not. It's not. Just do a little bit smaller. haven't grown this is gonna have to be a lot more small than I thought, like at least right here. Yeah, this should be small enough. If I do it like right there, this should definitely be small enough. Alright. It's not done yet. Sorry, my name had to be so darn long. Okay, I'm just doing. And remember, guys, if you want me to do more emblems, just ask me in the comments below. But right now, I'm busy working on this. That's a bit too small. How much is that to say? This actually came out better than I thought. And if you want to put like red around here, you can. I'm not saying you guys have to. But I might do it. Yeah, I knew it was gonna happen. Hey, now it's time to go. Get too small. No. Now. Stuff not done yet, though. I just. Wish I did it. Hopefully this works. I'm just hoping. Let me put it like this close. Come on. Now it's for please cross my okay. It's fine. There we go. Light blue. on Alzheimer's. Just extremely weak to sit, and that's it. I gotta make this work somehow. Well, I hope you. Oh, hold up, guys. I just remembered something. If you want to put, like, you know. My last ending. If you want to put, like, you know, a little play button, just put it right here. Not just that, but it has, like, yes, little play button somewhere. Anything. Go through a little bit. I hope you guys all enjoyed that little tutorial name. So please subscribe and leave a like. So yeah, peace.